same player I want to hit from, you know? Can I stop that hit from Cyprus?
Yeah, that'll stop the start.
Please, stop finishing here. David Jones from Orange. Marathoner halfway through. David Smith from Houston. Make sure you can get through there. Thank you. Dexter Belair, Kim Reese, David, Ariana Francois finishing the 5K. Again, preliminary results scrolling on the video board underneath the stairs to the walkway over Martin Luther King, just east of the finish line. Mason Downs from Reeseville charging the finish. Little Williams, Tyler Parrish. Sonia Filet from Bowen. Maya Mitchell and Lori Crane. Good job, ladies.
Houston.
Nice job today from Beaumont's Raymond Buckingham. Halfway through the marathon, Scott Ringer. Wrapping up our half marathon, Ryan LeBlanc from Viner. Corin Durbin from Beaumont getting under 1:45 gun time today. Half marathon over there on the left-hand side. He'll make it under 1:45 gun time. A little time to spare. Bobby Hamilton from Missouri City. From Boma, Kelly Bauer. From Noon, Shauna Roan. Good job, Shauna. From Lumberton, Lydia and Adam Morrison. Al O'Connor from Robert, Louisiana. Luke and Abigail Morrison from Lumberton. And also Julia Morrison. You catch up, Julia. And Peter Morrison.
So you put the two together. I'll get your medal.
Get over in the parking lot of the Montana Center underway. Our inaugural Roughneck Strength and Fitness Challenge. 65 athletes. 5 tests of functional strength and fitness, a tire flip, steel press, cone carry, rope pull, and wheelbarrow haul. Couple of half marathon finishers in Dan Priest from Lumberton and Randy Coffey from Winnie. Desert McDowell from Boma. Jane Angel from Boma. Now Dan's going to rush over that. I think I saw on Facebook his insurance agency giving away a couple of bikes in his booth today. We've got a whole group of vendors over right there by where they're doing the Roughneck Challenge. Stop by and visit our vendors who are here today. From Boma, Greg Bowling. Half marathon finisher from Austin's Lynn Bucknell.
What's your first name?
Julie Chase, Marissa Gilley, and it's on 5K. Tammy and Pamela Rester, Tammy Hernandez, Scott Meyer from Groves, halfway through the marathon.
Yeah.
All right, halfway through our marathon, Mohammed El Zubier from Grove. Justin Mitchell, Jake Dupuis from Belmont, finishing our 5-10.
Good job, man.
Good job.
Go, guys.
Thank you.
Michael Drury finishing our half from Beaumont. From Nederland and the Mid-County Run Club, Gary Morrison. Frank Irving here from Beaumont. Joey T, or C from Houston, halfway through. Cassandra Jaramillo from Port Neches. Randy Becker from Port Neches. Right on time, a 150 pacer. Jonathan Sykes from Brent City, right in the 150 minute mark.
Good job, Coach Snipes.
From Silsby, Kenny Stout.
So far, there's the distance for no reason.
From Nederland, Rick Berry. Here with the basketball, Rick Perry. We have him shoot some free throws. Yep, there we go. He got it. Probably have heard it once or twice.
Well done. Well done. Well played.
If my schedule's correct, we're a few minutes away from the men's masters. 40 and over getting started out there in the cycling time trial. Anna Christensen finishing from Beaumont. Our half marathon today, Ron Glenn from Moss Bluff, Louisiana. Our Express Mart half marathon. Justin Donovan from Nederland. We have runners today from 17 states other than Texas and Louisiana. Strong finish here from Zachary Stevens from Lumberton. Douglas Wright from Houston, Sarah Leon from Bridge City. Sean Mercer, Missy Thomas from Lumberton. Vonda Browning from Bider. Way to go, Vonda. Eric Christensen from Beaumont.
Then I can spend more time to try to see why.
And Rebecca Mosley charging hard.
Look, okay, hold on. Let's take a look at this real quick. Let's see if you're on here.
Thanks to more of our sponsors, Time Warner Cable, Sign International Express, Foxworth Real Estate Company, Samson Energy, Cliff Bar, and Alphabet Soup.
And I want to take a look to see what happens. Because like I said, you're the only one so far that's missed by it. And like it says, we've had half a dozen with them.
All of our in-state photography, yoursportingimage.com.
That's why I had us go to see if your chip is still.
Orange, Richard Smith. I think it right under 155 gun time. All right, again, our yellow bibs today, those are marathoners. Race director of the Beach to Bay Marathon Relay down in Corpus Christi, Doug McBee, halfway through. Bowman Fawcett from Viter. All right, a couple of half marathon finishers, Adam Cryer and Katie Curtis. Adam, you shouldn't have been Katie. You gotta let Katie finish first. Can I be a gentleman? That makes a great photograph to buy when you throw that thumbs up there. Javier Ojeda from Boma. Ready to go, Javier? Mark McCarmel from Boma and the Golden Triangle Scudders.
Yeah, I mean, I can. I don't care what they do, like it says.
Victoria Dye from Boma. Way to go, Victoria. One half, one marathoner here. John Morsch from Milton, Florida, a marathoner. John Griffin from Boma. Wrapping up the half, Rebecca Schaefer from Boma. Bruce Partain from Boma.
Yeah.
156 on our express bar half marathon clock. Johnny McDyke from Lake Charles, Buddy Hallett from Viner. Amy Kelly, Scott Alexander on our marathon course. David Sanchez wrap up the half from Houston. From Wiley, Lori Villarreal. From Viner, Aaron James. Dan Snyder from Boma. I get out there right now, our men's masters division in the ExxonMobil. Heads or tail cycling time trial in that division. Wayne Guidry from Orange, Mikhail Palowski from Houston, Jesus Guerra from Tomball, Marcus Perea from Highland Village, Thomas Smith from Jersey Village, and Thomas Warnemuth from Houston. Half marathon finisher, Jennifer Holly from Beaumont. Halfway through the marathon from Lackland Air Force Base, Shane Flint. Jimbo Jennings from Orange, Jose Antonio Hernandez from Boma.
It starts from between 9:55 and
halfway through our marathon, Harris Reynolds from Houston.
Good job, man!
With Horn from Baytown, wrapping up the half in 1:58 and change. All right, these runners here on the street, they're going to make it another 2 hours very easily. Cody Dean here from Beaumont. 158.41 for Cody. Kim Reeves coming here from Baytown. She'll make it another 159 gun. Annabelle Velasquez from Foma.
So you're all set here then,
right? All right, we are less than 1 minute away from 2 hours gun time. So if you're out there on the screen, we want to get you down to 2 hours gun time. Teresa Brohl here from Newland. She'll make it 159.18.
I
see how many more of these
folks
on the screen will get under 2 hours game time?
Thank you. I knew that. There was no doubt there was a sub too.
Good job.
This is Stephen Woodall from Beaumont. He'll make it with 20 seconds to spare. That's a marathon. He's more concerned about pacing than making it 2 hours game time.
Come on, spread it out.
Nice marathon. You want looking for pacing? Andrew Benneth from Fair Oaks Ranch. Right there on
good job, man. Good job.
Now, once these folks are standing right on the start line, they'll probably make it another 2 hours chip time. This is Christopher Valdez from Houston. All right, again, runners down there. We've got the 2 minutes, 2 hours even right now on our clock. Then we'll probably get some folks under 2 hours chip time. Jimmy Hamm, Aaron and Jacob Rowe, Ben Beriak, and Min Dye, group of five here. Jeremiah Brammer and Lindy Welk from Beaumont and Vida. Jennifer Howland from Port Neches. Marathoner Gideon Krupp, Allison Carter wrapping up the half. Matt Gresham halfway through the marathon. Our 4 hour pacer right here, Cy Schultz. For Katie Marquise Johnson. In lockstep. Robert Clayton wrapping up the half. Kristen Martin, Jonathan Hyde from Houston. Like that Laporte shirt there. Kevin Guidry from Beaumont. Here we got results scrolling on the video board just to the east of the start finish line underneath the stairs to the walkway over Martin Luther King. All of our results will be online at iaapweb.com. David Reeder halfway through the marathon. Jeffrey Lowe from Burkeville. Nice pace, about a 4:10 today. In our 7th annual Exogen Baptist Hospitals, Gusher Marathon, Express Mart Half Marathon, and Kinzel Ford 5K.
Press
the 5K, post the 5K, and switch the interval goals over to the half marathon. So, that guy, based on the guy down there, he's a big one. Drew Duchamp from Beaumont and Reggie Dunstanian from Beaumont. Renee Thomas coming over from the capital city, Austin. Report agent Jamie Becker. Jacqueline Ryle from Beaumont. Oh, Jamie, she gonna ring that PR bell. Coming up in about 5 minutes on the schedule out there at the ExxonMobil Heads or Tails Cycling Time Trial. We've got competitors from the U.S. Military Endurance Sports Paralympic Team, Zachary Linhart, Scott Wells, George Avalos. Finishing the half here, Gary Linthicum from Beaumont.
Thank you.
I think he saw that 2:05 coming up on the clock. Sprinting, like you've seen, both Luke Skelton from Lumberton. Gilbert Mejia, Morgan Jones, and Perry Russell coming in a group of three. From Cyprus. Yeah. And a hand cycle marathon finish for Rick. 205:37:38. Thank some of our sponsors today, Body Balance Massage Therapy Center, Total, Remax Beaumont, McLeod Machine Works, Ameriprise Financial, and Sam's Club. Ezra Zuboff from Humble. Alsha Crawford from Houston. One lap down the marathon. Finishing the half here, Tandy Waits from Nederland. Half marathon finish here from Lisa Chambers from Beaumont. Starting the second loop of the marathon, Bruce Roberman from Brandon, Florida. One of our 17 states represented outside of Louisiana and Texas today. Half marathon finish here from Chelsea Adenbeck from Byron. Hand in hand, Brett and Haley Williams from Orange. Way to go. Tagnia Clark from Lumberton. Sarah Foster from Puna, halfway through the marathon. Finishing hard is David Polk from Baton Rouge. Sarah from Puna, she just went through. She's our youngest female marathon competitor today, 17 years old. Lisa Andrews from Stoughton, Massachusetts, and Stephen Dallas from Portsmouth, New Hampshire. William Partain from Beaumont, a little closer to home.
That's the only reason I was trying to find it right now is how it's going
to be. Terry Deaver from Silsby.
Yeah, because we've only got one person that we can't explain why they got missed. So,
Carol Pierce. Getting a little help for her daughter. Philip Parkon from Beaumont. Brian Talley from Lumberton. Some more half marathon finishers here. Nicole McGowan from Bider, Gina Bass from Bider, Edward Murdoch from Mauriceville. Team Red, White, and Blue, Steve Boskeman from Beaumont. Here we got results scrolling on the video board to the east of the finish line. Kristen McCauley here from Port Arthur, right at 210 half marathon time. Mary McLean from Lumberton, Brandy Perry from Orange. Of course, all those results will be online at iaapweb.com. On our race day photography, yoursportingimage.com. Lance Lerman from Houston. Jim Bean from Orange. We've had a few beans today. DJ. Martin Bowling from Houston. Halfway through the marathon, Anthony Morales from Beaumont. He just finished a 100-mile Rocky Raccoon a few weeks ago. Gary Casciola from Houston. Shelly Burnworth from Sulphur. This is just a shakeout run for Anthony. Chris Kearney from Puma, Harry Hawthorne from Lumberton. Brandy Bristol from Dewey, Kim Nguyen from Puma. Timothy Quinty from Houston. Trisha Yates from Lebanon, Tennessee. Christy Cryer coming in from Lumberton. Double thumbs up for the golden triangle stars. Got a trio of half marathoners here. Sean Wells from Beaumont, Jim Gallagher from Lebanon, Ohio, Ashley DeVreen from Beaumont. Great support of our Southeast Texas Marathon from Victoria, John Hayek. We're right about 1,400 runners registered for today's races. Right there, 214 on the money even. How about that?
What?
There's not a screen there.
Yes, it's over there. No, we need to ask the data.
Oh, yeah, sure.
All right, halfway through our marathon from Sabine, Keith Robinson. All right, folks, 2:15 is our next milestone coming up, and I think all of you on the street down there can make it under 2:15. Let's help them make it under 2:15 gun time. We are 30 seconds away from 2:15 gun time. Ruby's going to make it under 2:15. Linda Lee from Beaumont, she's going to be the first one, right at 2:14:45. We got 10 seconds to go to 2:15 even. This is Caladay Carino from Houston. We've got a lot of folks going to be really, really close. Wendy Stewart from Sox City, Daniel Brasher from Mount Bellevue, Mary Sailors from Pasadena. Again, a lot of these folks are going to be at under 2:15 chip time. Pat Wilson from Nederland, Luke Enfiger from Nederland, Brian Newell from Biter. Kristen Wiedemeyer from Weston, Virginia, halfway through the marathon. For Kristen, Jen Theriot, Allison Zog, Christine Dyson from Pearland, Howard Barr from Pearland, Benny Jose Perez from Pearland, Team Red, White, and Blue, halfway through the marathon. Back for another trip here. Aaron Dees from Woodville, Brandon Valier from Wild, William Arno from Lumberton, Will Featherston from Spring Hill, Texas, team guys. Carolyn Bell from Beaumont, wrapping up our half right there, 2:15:49 for Carolyn. Will, he's done at least a marathon every weekend so far this year. Multi-time Ironman as well. Hannah Thompson and Amy Wilson, that's where I cheered up. Roger Douglas from Lumberton. Nobody else will make noise for you. Make noise yourself. One of our ladies' divisions up on the stand now, third annual ExxonMobil Heads or Tail Cycling Time Trial. Kimberly Simmental from Silsby. Finishing our half marathon, 2:16. This division, we got Lori Chapman, Allison Carey from Mandeville, Louisiana, Dara Les from Bel Air, Jennifer Douglas from Austin, Christine Bauer from Beaumont, and Marcia Dykeman from Beaumont. Again, the current division in the third annual ExxonMobil Heads or Tails Cycling Time Trial. Go for Derek McWilliams from Foma. Cody Lister from Lumberton finishing up the half marathon roll tide. Halfway through the marathon, joining us from Brooklyn, New York, Mike Cutler. Half marathon finish here for Lake Charles, Louisiana's April Nugent. Richard Bowling from Beaumont. He's running our marathon halfway through. Danny and Abby Tweedle from Lumberton. Elon Land from Brick City. Thank our sponsors, Exigen, Baptist Hospitals, Express Mart, Ronald McDonald House Charities of Beaumont, Giglio Distributing, ExxonMobil, and U.S. Family Health Plan. Of course, going on over in the parking lot, the inaugural Roughneck Strength and Fitness Challenge. We have 65 competitors in that competition today.
Carolyn.
Zuma Prisono from Groves. Sanders from Beaumont. Golden Triangle Stutters. Taylor Wright from Beaumont. April Malian, Alyssa Ware from Orange, Jerry Pooler, and Emily Campbell from Needle and Port Neches.
I want to see it by 2030. There's 2030. That's what I wish I could have showed him this before.
We still got the recurring you're looking at the party, you're looking for the wrong place. Five
thousand and five.
Three responses, and you run
away. Halfway for Grady Harrison from Houston.
That's right.
Tiffany Hyder from Needland. Dustin Hughes and Lee Clark from Los Angeles, California.
Place
to
worry about seeing
the wrong.
Yeah, no, the thing is,
halfway through the marathon for the Texas Beef Team, Cherry Woodsmall. So half finishers here, Charles Butler from Wooddale, Paul Purcell from the Woodlands. Halfway through the marathon from Sulphur, Thomas Maddox. We got a couple more marathoners here. Charlene Smith from Sour Lake and Richard Evans from Boma. Half marathon finisher from Vicky Neverdo from Biter. Couple more half marathon finishes here. Amberly Buffington from Lumberton. Benjamin Odom from Nacogdoches. Stacy Campbell finishing here from Lumberton. Big group from Lumberton today. Soul Sister. Spencer Odom. Anna Garcia running with Jeremy Fairmel. They will definitely end up on a video. Search it on YouTube. Goku, G-O-K-U, runner. Jeremy does a great job with those videos. Give him a hard time and he does a really, really great job.
He was just leaving downtown like 10 minutes ago. What's that, like 2:45 time?
Well, right now we're...
Oh, yeah, I think this next one here, we'll get her in under 2:25 gun time. We are at 2:24:25.
Friend who used to be one of the top Masters half marathon runners.
We will bring the Texas Beef Team in under 2:25.
Such a jerk. He was
rocking it right down our Express Mart half marathon finish line.
Weather or something. He was like, yeah, I just went out for a jog.
This is Meg Berto Brown from Beaumont. Way to go, Meg. Halfway through our marathon from Austin, Britt Allen, and from Lumberton, Ashley Landecker. The mullets are in the house. John Flores from Conroe. Like that Woodlands Marathon visor. Woodlands Marathon next Saturday. Oh yeah, a couple more Golden Triangle Stratos racing to our finish line. Michelle and Grayson DeMoss from Beaumont. Grayson, our second youngest half marathon competitor today. We had almost 80 kids today, 9 and under, run our 5K. Most of them from the Silsby Run Club. This is Glenn Gallagher from Lebanon, Ohio. Halfway through our marathon from Milton, Florida, Susan Munch. Finishing our half marathon strong is Lan Vu from Port Neches. And again, if you're doing the Express Bar half marathon, if this is your first half marathon, you need to ring the PR bell. Here we'll have, we've got results scrolling on the video board underneath the stairs to the walkway over Martin Luther King. And again, all of our results will be online, iaapweb.com.
She was already home.
Oh, yeah, these runners will get in under 2:30 gun time. Allison Warshaw from Lake Charles. Jesse Gonzalez from Bridge City. Amy Kramos from Huntington. Ellen Brennan from Plano. 2:29:32. Ellen? They will squeeze a few more at 2:30 gun time or 2:29:40. Oh yeah, the lady in pink, she heard me. She's talking hard. First is going to be David Keys for Ireland. Gabe Beal for Bridge City. She does it with 3 seconds to start. Christina Duguette from Beaumont. Brenda Fusilier from Lumberton. And Katie Havard, also from Lumberton.
Okay, that's what I got.
Hey!
Here comes our 5 hour pacer right at the halfway point. Nice job. Vern Myers doing our 5 hour pacing today.
10 seconds off.
Because I had them both at 44. That's why they were both showing up in the 40-40. So now we got, so now if I print.
Half marathon finish, Christopher Boone.
I know, but I'm going to have to make it because I'm not going to remember all these people's names that we owe medals to.